Hi students, good morning. The continuation part 6 in the definite integration we are going discussing. Yesterday we have discussed properties mod. If mod x and step x, if it is there, we have to, these are special function, eliminate the mod and step x by using those concept, then find the integration. Yes, I think we have done yesterday up to 111. Now next 112, integration of 1 to infinite 1 by 1 plus x square dx. Here this is the step x. Take any number from this 1 to infinite, you take 2, 1 plus 2 square 4, 1 plus 4 5, 1 by 5 is point something. Here 1 by 5. Next 3, if you take 3 square 9, 1 by 10. Here as value increasing, as x increases up to infinite, the 1 plus x square is increases. It's a big number. So 1 by big number tends to 0. So 0 point something here. So this value, step of 0.1 is 0. So the whole is 0. This answer. Understood? 1 by 5, step of 0.2, what is the answer? 0. 1 by 10, step of 0.1, 0. Like that 1 to infinite, as x increases from 1 to infinite, then 1 plus x square is tends to infinite, 1 by infinite is 0. Next, 113, integration of 1 to 4, log of step x dx. Step x is changes for every integer. 1 to 2 log of step x dx plus 2 to 3 is every integer. Make it, what are the integers in between 1 and 4? 2 and 3. 2 to 3 log of step x dx plus 3 to 4 log of step x dx. 1 to 2, what is the step value? 1.1. Step of 1 value is 1. 2 to 3 step value 2. 3 to 4 step of value is 3. So integration of, here log 1, integration of 1 dx plus log 2, the step value is 2, log 2, 2 to 3 dx plus 3 to 4 log 3 dx. Finish, the question is log 1 is 0, so this is 0, log 2, upper limit minus integration of 1 dx x, upper limit minus lower limit 1 plus log 3 also 1. So answer is log 2 plus log 3 equal to log of 6. Same thing you can find 114, integration of 1 to 2 x square into step x dx. Step x changes for every integer, but here only 1 to 2 means no, nothing integers, direct from 1 to 2, 1 less than x less than 2. Step x value 1, this is the 1. So x square integration x square dx, then x cube by 3 limits 1 to 2, upper limit 2 cube 8 by 3 minus 1 by 3 which is equal to 7 by 3. Next, integration of minus 1 to 1 step x dx. This also in between how many integers? 0. Minus 1 to 0 step x dx plus 0 to 1 step x dx. Minus 1 to 0, this is the minus 1. 0 to 1 is 0. So the answer is minus 1. Integration of that is. Here minus 1, integration of x minus 1 to 0. So answer is 1. Understood? 0, here upper limit minus lower limit is minus of minus plus 1. So minus 1 answer is. Next, 117, integration of 2.1 to 3.5 step x dx. 2.12 integer 3 step x dx plus 3 to 3.5 step x dx. 2.123 step x value is 2. 3 to 3.5 between step x value is 3. So integration 2.13 2dx plus 3 to 3.5 3dx. Understood? In between any number you can take, the step value is 2, here 3. 2 integration of 1 dx is x, 2.123, 3x, 3 to 3.1. So 2 into 3 minus 2.1, 0.9, plus 3 into 3.1 minus 3.1, multiply here, which is equal to 0.9 into 2 plus 0.13. Understood? Simplify this. How much you'll get? 0.218 plus, understood? 1.8 plus 0.13. How much? Which is equal to, correct? Just add it. Okay, simplify that is. This is 3.5, 3.5 to 3.5. 0.5 into 3, 1.5. So that is the answer. Add it, 3.3. Next. 118 integration of 0 to 50 x minus step x dx. Okay, here one there is one property 0 to na f of x dx. This is for je 0 to na f of x dx n into 0 to a f of x dx. When it is possible, a is the period of f of x. A is the period of f of x. So x period means it's repeated in the cyclic. Okay, see f of x plus for example, if you take f of x is equal to cos x, so f of x plus 2 pi equal to cos of 2 pi plus x is equal to cos x. Same function, f of x plus 2 pi equal to f of x, then 2 pi is called the period of f of x, cos x. Understood? This is the same thing, f of x is equal to x minus step x. If I take f of x plus 1, then x plus 1 here minus x plus 1 here. Okay? This we can write x plus 1 minus of step x plus 1 minus of 1 get cancelled, x minus step x. So which is equal to f of x. The period of x minus step x is 1 here. Understood? The period of x minus step x is 1. So 50 into 1. So by using this concept, we can write it is n comes down here. 50 into 0 to 1 x minus step x dx. In between 0 to 1, the step x value is 0. Therefore, the answer is 50 into integration of x is x square by 2 limits 0 to 1. 50 into 1 by 2 minus 0, the answer is 25. Understood? This is the useful for JE. This is not for CET. Okay, this is the concept of period. F of x plus t equal to f of x, then t is called the period of f of x. So what is the period of cos x is 2 pi. Okay, if you take mod cos x, then pi comes here. Pi, cos of pi plus x minus mod of minus x is mod of cos x. Understood? Here 0 to na, where a is the period of f of x, then n comes down here. Next, same question, 119 model, 0 to 1000 e power x minus step x dx. So the period of x minus step x is, the period of x minus step x is 1. So a 1000 into 1, that we can write 1000 integration of 0 to 1 e power x minus step x dx. If it is 0 to 1, what is the step x value? 0. Then 1000 into 0 to 1 e power x dx, 1000 into e power x integration is e power x 0 to 1, 1000 into e minus e power 0. This is the answer, 1000 into e minus 1. Next, the 120 question number, 0 to 100 pi root of 1 minus cos 2x. Okay, 0 to 100 pi root of 1 minus cos 2x equal to 2 sin square x dx. Root 2, 0 to 100 pi root of sin square x is mod of sin x. What is the period of mod of sin x? F of x is equal to mod of sin x. F of x plus pi is equal to mod of sin x. So pi is the period of mod of sin x. So pi is there here. So this is the 100, and this comes down 100 into root 2 0 to pi mod of sin x dx. Okay, in overall interval the sin is positive, first and second coordinate, this is sin is positive, so the mod is positive. So this is mod of sin x is sin x. 100 root 2 sin x integration is minus cos x, limit 0 to pi. 100 root 2 cos pi is minus 1, cos 0 is 1. So answer is 1 plus 1 to 200 root 2. Same thing, 121 also. 120 direct determinant concept here, 122. F of x is equals cos x 1 0 1 2 cos x 1 0 1 2 cos x. Then integration of 0 to pi by 2 f of x dx. F of x dx. See, f of x equal to, first of all we have to expand this, along the first row cos x into minor of this 2 into 2 4 cos square x minus 1 plus minus 1 into this 1 into this 2 cos x, that is 0. So 4 into 4 4 cos cube x minus cos x minus 2 cos x minus 3 cos x, then which is equal to cos 3x. F of x is equal to cos 3x. Then find integration here. Integration of 0 to pi by 2 f of x is cos 3x dx. Cos 3x integration, sin 3x by 3, limits 0 to pi by 2. Sin 3 pi by 2 is minus 1 by 3. Sin 0 is 0. So answer is minus 1 by 3. Can take positive also. Sin 3 pi by t is, pi by t is 1. Sin 3 pi by t is minus 1. Minus 1 by 3. Minus 1 by 3. Cos 3x equal, here we done wrong here. Minus cos 3x. Minus. So minus plus will get here. Next, 123, f of x equals sin x plus sin 2x plus sin 3x. Sin 2x, sin 3x, right? 3 plus 4 sin x and 3 and 4 sin x. Here 1 plus sin x and sin x 1. First of all, we have to simplify this. Okay, here sin x plus sin 2x plus sin 3x. This is okay. If you subtract from this, okay, from this, c1 tends to c1 minus of c2 plus c3. Both add these two columns and subtract from this. This get cancelled. Sin x will get short form. We have to make it 3 plus 4 sin x. 3 plus 4 sin x get cancelled. 0. This is 0 over sin 2x 3 sin x and sin 3x 4 sin x 1. So this is by expanding here you will get sin x into expanding this way sin x into minor of this 3 minus 4 sin cube x. So which is equal to 3 sin x minus 4 sin cube x equal to sin 3x. Finish. Integration of 0 to pi by 2. Here f of x they asked. What is f of x here? Sin 3x dx. Sin 3x integration minus cos 3x by 3. Limits 0 to pi by 2. Understood? And minus. And previous also it is a sin 3x we got, no? Sin 3 cos 3x, yes. Minus. Cos 3 pi by 2 is 0. Cos 0 is 1 by 3. So the answer is 1 by 3. Next, 124. Limit of x tends to 0, integration of 0 to x sin cube t and dt divided by x power 4. X power 4. If you put x is equal to 0 here, lower and upper limit 0, then it is 0 by 0 form. If it is 0 by 0 form, we should apply L'Hospital. Limit of x tends to 0. Apply differentiation of this d by dt of 0 to 2x sin cube t dt and d by dt of x power 4 with respect of x. How to find this differentiation of the lower and upper limit if their integration? Let this is pi 1 of x, this is pi 2 of x, this is f of x dx. The differentiation of this is f of upper limit substitute here in place of x upper limit into upper limit derivative minus in place of x apply lower limit pi 1 of x into pi 1 dash. Understood? In place of x write upper limit into upper limit derivative minus in place of x in the function write in lower limit into lower limit derivative. Now this is in place of t write upper limit sin x into x derivative with respect of x is the constant here, x derivative with respect of x is 1, correct, minus with respect of x minus lower limit 0. This is by x power 4 differentiation is 4x cube, so sin cube by x cube is 1 as limit extends to 0, so the answer is 1 by 4. 1 by 4 means 0.25. Same thing, 125. Limit of x tends to 0, x square by integration of 0 to x tan inverse of t dt. They are same 0 by 0 form. Okay. Use L'Hospital here. 2x by this upper limit tan inverse of x. X derivative is 1. Lower limit is 0. X by tan inverse x as x tends to 0 is 1. So 2 into 1 is 2. 126. Limit of x tends to 0. Integration of 0 to x. Cos square d theta, cos square t d theta by x. This is also upper limit and lower limit 0. Put x is equal to t is in place of t right upper limit cos square x. X derivative is 1, lower limit is 0 by x derivative is 1. Limit of x tends to 0,
put x equal 0, cos 0 is 1.
Same thing 127, this model is. Next 128.
Pi of x equal to integration of 1 by x root x sine of t square dt. Then pi dash of 1 is pi dash of 1. This is pi dash of x. First of all, differentiation sine of in place of t, right, upper limit root x whole square means x. This derivative is 1 by 2 root x minus lower limit sine of 1 by x square into 1 by x, differentiation is minus 1 by x square. This is put x is equal to 1, pi dash of 1 sine 1 by 2 minus plus sine of 1. This is the answer. 3 by 2 sine 1. Next one, 129. These are important for JE. 128, 126, 127, these are all problems. Y is equal to 0 to x sine x dx. Then dy by dx at x is equal to pi by 4. Apply upper limit dy by dx. In place of x, right, sine x only. X derivative is 1. Lower limit is 0. At x is equal to pi by 4. Sine pi by 4 is 1 by root 2. 130 is the range of f of x equal to 0 to 1 e power x square dx. Range, here no need to find integration, direct we can find lower limit and upper limit, substitute here. If you put lower limit, e power 0 is 1. If you put x is equal to 1, e. So this is the range of that one, 1 to e. Similarly 131, 131, 132, you can find it. That is range only. Lower and upper limit, you can substitute and verify it. Next, 133. Integration of minus 2 to 2, x power 11 cos x. Integration of minus 2 to 2 x power 11 cos x plus e power x dx. This is the it is a property, integration of minus a to a f of x dx. Tell me if it is even, 2 into 0 to a f of x dx. If it is odd, the value become a 0. So this is x power 11 into cos x is odd function. This is neither even nor odd. How we know that? F of x is equal to x power 11 cos x. Put x is equal to minus x. Minus x power 11 cos of minus x is cos x. So minus f of x. So this is the odd. This is neither even nor odd. So if it is odd, the value became a 0. So then integration of minus 2 to 2 e power x dx. E power x integration is e power x. Upper limit e square. Lower limit e power minus 2. This answer. Next, 134. Integration of minus pi to pi x cube cos x dx. Let me verify whether it is odd or even. Let f of x is equal to x cube cos x. Put x is equal to minus x cube cos of minus x is cos x. So f of minus x equal to minus f of x. This is odd function. When it is odd function, the value become a 0. Next, 135, integration minus 2 pi to plus 2 pi sine power 5x dx. These are same, let me verify whether it is odd or even. F of x is equal to sine power 5x, put x is equal to minus x, sine power minus x, which is equal to minus of sine power x, which is equal to minus of f of x.
So the answer is, this is the odd function, then the value became a 0. Next, 136, integration of minus pi by 3 to plus pi by 3 x cube into cos x divided by sin square x. Here also same lower and upper limit having opposite sign, let f of x is equal to x cube cos x by sin square x. Put x is equal to minus x, minus x cube, cos minus x is cos x, sin square minus x is sin square x. So which is equal to minus f of x. So then it is odd function, then the value became a 0. 137, integration of minus 1 to 1, 1 plus x square dx, right? Let me verify this is odd or even. When you check whether it is odd or even, when the lower and upper limit both are same and having opposite sign, in that case verify whether it is odd or even. The way of verifying is put x is equal to minus x. If it is minus f of x, it is odd, plus f of x is even. So 1 by 1 plus minus x whole square is x square, so which is f of x, then it is even. F is even. If it is even, we can write 2 into 0 to 1, 1 by 1 plus x square dx. So then 1 by 1 plus x square integration is tan inverse x, limits 0 to 1. 2 into tan inverse of 1, pi by 4, lower limit is 0, the answer is pi by 2. Next, 138, question number, minus pi to pi x power 4 sin x dx. Let f of x is equal to x power 4 sin x. Put x is equal to minus x. Minus x power 4 is plus x power 4 sin of minus x, which is equal to minus x power 4 sin x minus f of x, then which is odd, the value became a 0. 139, integration of minus a to a f of x plus f of minus x dx, right? Minus a to a f of x means whether it is odd or even, we have to check it. This is in place of x, right? F of minus x, this is f of x, means again same will get, means it is even. If it is even, 2 into 0 to a f of x plus f of minus x dx. This is the answer. Okay, here 2 into 0 to a. Even it is. And it, by using property, in place of x, right, a minus x also. Some of the limit minus x. Minus x, here minus x, both are same. Here f of x and f of minus x. So we can write 2 into 0 to a f of x dx also correct. Understood? Next, integration of minus 1 to 1 x cube into 1 plus x square dx. Let me verify whether it is odd or even. F of x equal x cube into 1 plus x square. Put x is equal to minus x, minus x cube into 1 plus x square, which is odd. Odd function. When it is odd function, the value became a 0. Yes? Understood? When you verify this odd and even, limits are same and having opposite sign, in that case you should verify whether it is odd or even function. Next, same next question also like this, integration of minus a to a g of x minus g of minus x by f of x plus f of minus x dx. Here also